Welcome back, guys, for part 3 of Far Cry Primal. And this is Mr. Dubois Gaming, and we're gonna see what Sailor have for us.
Nu, aquí está. Mi jan has hapuasham. Chaja marwa udam waidam. Si shao sinacham. Si warjakwa. Ti. Udam shayar guama.
Big old weapon. I will make sure to make good use of it. That's for sure. The next day. Now we gotta go talk to Sailor, but let me check for the daily content. Now we can get wood, slate, stuff to make arrows, and I don't have a lot of stuff on light, but I'm gonna pick up as much as I can. And I think as you level up, you get more stuff. You know, from your daily, bag or whatever. So you just come here and get stuff. So yeah, this is your village. Melee combat shows you pretty much how to hit somebody with this club. Take a little time to read it. Now.
Wenja wantar hupacha udam shanti hasa. Wamash ha waikars.
Oh yeah, that's too close.
Ma winja chimashta.
Oh, here we go.
My marcha sar winja mana. Ooh laikwa. Shuta. Maritza!
That's only his face. Shit, that hurts.
Palhuda!
Palhu hasmas. Nu, takar masi hayauda.
Look like we're gonna be under attack, so yeah, I gotta get ready for a good fight. I'm ready though. I am ready. Attack off the Uda. I didn't mean to do that. Here we go. Alright, my dog is with me. My beast is with me. We're gonna take him off. Get this. Die, man. Just die. Swing on your bitch ass. You next, man. This club is doing some amount of damage. Don't kill my damn dog. One for you. Yeah, so it's a wolf, white wolf, but I call him dog for some reason. That's the name. Favorite combatant, and I'm always gonna keep him alive. I will never let him die because I need him that much. And let's go get the rest. Oh, they're still right there? Oh, man, I went the wrong way. Oh, never mind. This way. Come on. Hop back. Why is it somebody back there? Oh, what? Yep. Swing. Swing. Keep swinging. Keep swinging this club. There we go. You're dead. Set you up. I still hear some screaming. That means we got some enemies back there. Let's go get them. Get out. Get out of my freaking village. Get out. Jesus. Who you swinging at? Who you swinging at? Man, I'm right here. Fight me. Oh, damn. I got poison. I haven't cured for the poison yet. Just gotta heal up. What are you running to, man? Come back. Come back. Here we go. Yep. Get him, dog. There you go. Get some arrows real quick. Take this. Yeah, I bet you feel that one. Ooh, miss. Ooh. There we go. What I'm talking about. Get him. Get him. Get him. You and Smith. Ooh, he threw it at me. Damn. They keep poisoning him. They keep giving him poison. I need to heal him up. That's one for you. Look, I wonder how can I make this poison and throw that in myself. I need this poison. Yeah, come on. Let me heal you up. Make some more.
Yep.
Let's talk to her. She looks scared. All right, dog. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Oh, they're on the map. Oh, they're right there. Okay, I see him. Put a mark on him. Here we go. Let's go get him. I figure so. Since I want to show the landmark, I could just go ahead and show you guys the way through. But instead of cut it off, so I just take you guys there with me. Shouldn't be so far. So that means we still got a fight in our hands. So when this game came out, you know, I saw the trailer for it by Ubisoft, which is my favorite, you know, game makers. I love Ubisoft, I gotta say that. But when I saw this game, I wasn't so excited about it. And I spent like the whole year last year looking up this, you know, the trailers and what people would say about this game and what they said it was gonna make the game about. And I really wanted, you know, a different, you know, kind of game than that. But they actually came up with this and made this up. I really didn't want to get the game, but I wanted to play it anyway because of, you know, it's Ubisoft, you know, so it's my favorite. They're my favorite. So I figure I'd give it a try and play it on my channel for my viewers. I want to go ahead and say that I thank anybody. Oh, right there. Sit down. I want to thank anybody who's watching this video right now and expect the full game to be played on my channel. And I really got more content coming up. Division, I think, is coming out next week. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this game up so I can go ahead and start the division. And we should be close to the village right now, so yeah, let's get going. Yeah, that's my dog making that noise. I just get kind of scared when I hear this kind of noise. I don't want to fight any bears or any kind of saber-toothed tiger because they look kind of vicious. So yeah, let's get this flower. You never know what you need it for. Get some more woods for your arrows. Yeah, that's my dog making that noise, so yeah, you gotta start getting used to it. Get more of this slate. I can't seem to understand which way I'm supposed to go right now because, see, that's a big fall. If I fall down there, I'm dead. Oh, there we go. I hit it anyway. Get this. It's not gonna kill anyone. Gotta crouch. He should be on crouching mode too, so I'm not. He's not supposed to attack until I attack. But yeah, I don't really give him special commands and all that. He does his own thing. Once I attack, he'll attack anybody real close to me. So. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, stealth, I'm not really gonna use that. I'm just gonna go all out, start attacking. Sorry. Why not? Okay, so you throw a rock to distract somebody, and then you take him down with a melee attack or grab him from behind. So, that's what it is. Oh, yeah, we're close by. This one almost saw me, though. Let's scout the area and see how many enemies we have. That's one. See, that's what you get after you complete the vision of the beast. You get this owl to, you know, to scout the area before you go in and try this and try him. That's not enough. I think I'm hitting a rock. Oh, staggered. One more. Damn, he's still not dead. Yep, somebody nearby. Yep. Love swinging time. I tried to hit him, I missed, but he hit me back. Take this. Yeah, heal up. There we go. You're still laughing. I'm beating you up. How are you laughing? Oh. They injured my dog. Gotta wake him up. Get him with the arrow. Right. Yep. Dead. Headshots. Give you some XP boost. Any more coming? Gotta break this down, I guess. Break that one down. Okay. Oh, now we got two coming now. Let's get the last one before we start fighting again. I'm not falling out. Yeah, there we go. So my dog is being attacked by all of them, so right now, so now you get hurry up and get him. So it's right down there. Oh, never mind.
Nasiwa!
shit, that hurts. I know that hurts. Heal up right in the skeleton. Make another one. More coming. Trying to get up there. Let me try to get up. Ooh, I missed. Get him right there. Get him right there. There we go. Right in the ass. Alright. Seems like we complete Attack of the Odin. Well, it's pretty cool. I mean, I enjoy throwing those axes. Shit, look like it hurts though. Ooh. I'm back in my village, I guess. Yeah, that's my village.
Udamari. Ul Atikwaifa.
Appa. Laiwamaya. Shaja. Palhu Winja Marirs.
Shaja. Palhu Udamari. Winja Baltasha. Gwaifamas.
Got near me yourself.
Uz Dawson. Sana Kwaida Shanshi Parishai. Salwa Winja Marwa.
Machi. Sami Gartichi Nafa.
Winja. Yep.
Winja.
For Winja. We lost Winja. Now you gotta recruit those Wangers, right? I guess bring him back to your village. After you bring him back to your village, then I think they'll give you extra skills and extra missions and then other stuff and all, and new skills. So yeah, that should be the next video, and I'm gonna go on the map and see where they at. Right now I am sticking to the main missions and see what I can get, because most importantly, they on the map you have to go get them, like I was saying, and take him back to your village. And then from there, they give you new missions and hunting and a lot of different stuff. So this is my inventory. I don't have a lot, but as I level up, I'm going to have everything, you know, unlock and the skills and everything, be skills. I can actually tame a lot of animals now, but you got to find them. And I wouldn't let any of my animal die, especially for dog, because he's my first one. So, yeah. I'm just looking at my inventory and checking stuff out. I have went, you know, without recording anything, look over the game, trying to figure out what is this, what is that, before I just go ahead and take on the next mission, trying to get used to the game and the controls and everything. And then the next mission, we got to go ahead and talk to, I don't know, maybe Sela, because Sela is the one that's been giving us missions so far. And What I didn't realize is that in your village you have your own cave. And let's see if I can upgrade. No, I cannot upgrade. I don't have none of those. You got your own cave, and I didn't realize that you can also upgrade your cave. You can look, see it on the map. I'm thinking if you upgrade your cave, you actually get more missions. And through your stuff, trying to take a look over everything. See the main missions, it's recruit those guys. So next video, that's what I'm going to do. So I'm gonna pop up some more missions and whatnot. Alright guys, that was it for this video. And I will see you guys for the next mission. And leave a like and comment below. And leave me a review or whatnot. And I'll see you in the next video. All right.